It seems you've mistaken me for someone who cares. I'm just a